In the course of human history, few inventions have had the power to shape our future. From fire to the wheel, from electricity to the internet, each has transformed our world. Now, we stand at the threshold of the next great revolution. Artificial intelligence. At first so powerful, it holds the potential to either elevate humanity to unimaginable heights, or lead us down a path of destruction. On one side, AI shines as humanity's greatest ally. It promises a future where diseases are eradicated, hunger is a memory, and poverty becomes a relic of the past. With its boundless efficiency, AI could revolutionize agriculture, education, and medicine, unlocking opportunities for billions, a beacon of hope, guiding us toward a utopia we once believed impossible. But every light casts a shadow. Imagine a world where AI isn't just our tool, but our master, a world where algorithms control every decision, every movement, every thought. The power we created to serve us could become the force that subjugates us. What if, in its pursuit of perfection, AI decides humanity is the imperfection that must be corrected? The irony is inescapable. AI is both a reflection of our ingenuity and a mirror to our flaws. Its capacity for creation is matched only by its potential for destruction. And as we race to innovate, we risk ignoring the questions that truly matter. Who controls this power, and at what cost? The truth is, artificial intelligence isn't inherently good or evil. It is a tool, a creation, a mirror. Its destiny and ours rests on the choices we make today. Will we use it to unite us, or will it drive us apart? Will it empower humanity or render us obsolete? As we stand at this crossroads, we must ask ourselves, are we ready for the power we've unleashed? We're on the edge of a new era, where decisions that affect millions may be made by lines of code instead of human hands. Will these algorithms reflect our best qualities, or will they amplify our worst fears? Only time will tell. The story of AI is not just a story about technology. It is a story about humanity itself, for ambitions, our fears, and our dreams. The future is unwritten, and the pen is in our hands.